Well, the little campaign plus run. We're gonna try a peanut run tonight.
All right.
I feel like last time we tried this, it didn't go so well. But just need to beat Bucko 222. Should be pretty easy, right? But like a Bucko 2, that's pretty slow, right? So I think we can do better than that. And then after we're done with this, then we'll do an Infinity Drive run and see if we can make it number 11. But I'm much less worried about that now. Now that we hit double digits, that was fun. That was fun and cool. But for now, let's see if we can beat Bucko 222 in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. All right, Peanut, let's go. Let's do this. Oop. Or just get toasted. No problem. So well already. We're taking two dumb downs. Didn't last long enough for that. Alright, so three dumb downs on 1-1. That's real good. Real good shit. Okay, I'm gonna start quite a bit in the hole here. Almost 10 seconds behind. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Okay. Couldn't quite get around the corner to get the shutdown. Silly. Okay. Better. I covered just about all of our deficit there. Not quite, but almost. Okay, filament. Not great. Not great. Lost a few seconds. Hey, Firetron, how you doing? See ya. Oh, you made it through Hades. Nice. Nice, nice. I nearly had it the other night, but I got smoked by the final boss before we could get there. Just have to try it again the next night. Happens to be tomorrow. I stepped in front of that laser. That was my own fault. Alright, well, paths are not going great. Yeah, paths are definitely not going great. It was that triple down there. Yikes. Alright, 11 behind in Embryo. Oof. Not a terribly good sign that Zone 1 is so shitty, but... Oh boy, I really tried for that one. We're gonna make it all back and then some here. It's our last embryo fight. It was really shitty, apparently. Okay, in the green, a very small amount. That's a good idea there. Quite breaking even on that hive. Ooh, we're a little bit in the red now. Dang it. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Going the wrong direction. Max power going there. Ow! Yikes. Dumped the mine right in front of me.
Firepower.
Oh, come on.
Ugh.
Having a good time tonight, I think. Influx. Yikes. That might be too big of a hole to dig out of here. But I guess we'll see. Plenty of run left. Boy, Bowdy. I don't like it. Ow. That'll walk back some of it. Okay, well, that cut our deficit in half. So maybe there's hope yet. Maybe there's hope yet.
Ah, saw that rocket incoming, tried to swamp out of it. We're losing a couple seconds at the worst. Still, 15 seconds isn't too deep of a hole. Assuming Vespi goes okay. It's a big assumption. Boy, that was a heck of a move. Probably shouldn't have tried to drill through the flowers. Oh well, we made it though. Jeez, excuse me. Okay, good Vespi. That'll pull back most of the rest of it. Ooh, okay. Well, that was dumb. Alright, well. Slow section because I took a dumb down. Okay. a whole bunch there, except some very bad downs. Yikes. They're 11 seconds in the hole. Ah! Dang it. Get some small amount of it back there. Good transit. Shitbag. Alright, looks like we might be just barely in the green, though. No, not quite. It's that dumb down at the end.
Oh, come on.
Missed. Julian's a rock. What's going on here? Revolution. And back to 20 behind we go. Hooray! Jesus, roller coaster zone 2 and 3.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter. Attempting capture.
Broke even there. A little bit slow in the final phase. solid assembly that'll bring us back into the green. Oh my god.
Roller coaster.
Good relay.
Good relay, good relay. Okay, now we're finally headed in the right direction here. Oh my god. Of course there was a mine right there. Shit.
Thank you.
shot. Kept with it. I was afraid I'd get nuked right before I got to him. Okay, pretty good focus. Alright, not quite double digits ahead just yet, but we're getting there. Really good repeater. 228, 23 second gain. All right, this is looking better. Feeling better about this. Still plenty of time to fuck it up though, so let's not get too excited. Oh boy, scary. A little scary there. Ah. Ah, you bastard Venom. God, what a shit ass. Come on. Ah, fucking shit bag. Ugh. Yuck. We're just getting started. Oh, come on! God, the angle on that is so stupid. Oh boy.
hit that exactly on the phase change that we needed. My goodness. Bunch here because those first few phases were just absolute trash. Oh, yike. Yikes, 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 and yuck. Oof. There's at least one that makes it through all of that. Come on! Eat my ass. Those two dumb downs in there. Still pulled back another 14 seconds, sure. For sure. Thank you.
Yeesh. Alright.
Fixed up.
Okay, another 8 seconds there. Easy peasy. Oh no. What if this turns into a PB? It's so embarrassing. Oh. Well, plenty of time to make it not a PB, surely. There. But we'll be at 26 ahead going into liquor. Not as much of a buffer as I'd prefer to have, considering we should be like a minute and a half ahead, but you know, I guess we'll do what we can. Come on. Are you fucking for real? Really? Why the hell did that second one pop so quick? Oh, shit. A lot of batteries popping, like way more than there should be. Fuck you! Come on! Eat my ass, licorice. Absolute fucking shithead. No, fuck you, that's mine. Away from that. Ugh, so shitty. Yeah, like what, 2, 3? Most of my lead. Quite nearly all of it. Ugh. No, why has it got to be so close at the end? Why can't I just have a nice, easy, breezy PB sometimes? Ugh. Eh, whatever. It would be very exciting for that, I guess. Clean and clear medulla. Despite my best efforts, this is gonna be a PB. I can't believe it. Actually, I can't believe it. Roller coaster all over the place. Oh boy. Perilous. Is that a clean and clear S plus medulla too? It very well might have been. Oh my goodness. I believe it was. Bucko 158. Alright. Fucking okay. Oh, I can't believe it. Well, okay. Okay, sub bucko too, I guess. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear.